So there we were, Peaches. Your daddy and I, fighting off dangerous dinosaurs. We decided that since your dad wasn't in as good a shape as I was, or any other mammal on the planet for that matter, that I should go save your mama from certain doom.
Excuse me? What are you doing?
Telling Peaches a bedtime story.
Oh, all right. Well, just as long as it's not too scary. Back soon. And remember, nothing too scary.
I told you this part might be too scary.
You did not.
Anyways, let me tell you the other side of the story, where brave Uncle Buck was riding a giant flying pterodactyl through the caves to come rescue me.
Where are we going?
This is a shortcut!
Is it a shortcut filled with horrible danger?
Let's hope so!
He's on our six!
Aim for the stinger!
These hornets just won't quit! Those plants are dangerous!
Do a barrel roll!
Shooting that high! weakening! Keep shooting!
Freedom feels good!
Nice, boys! But we're not out of the woods yet! Ah! Shoot the bug to clear the void!
There's more!
And we were getting along so well!
Clear those voids! Don't stop shooting! Blow those bugs to oblivion!
Coming through!
Stay in the lake!
We'll handle them!
The lake! Let's go into the lake!
Get out of here! And that's why we mammals are a superior species!
Our friend!
I thought he'd be taller.
Whoa! Whoa!
We need to shake him off!
Behind us! He's getting closer by the second! See? Closer! We're hit! We're hit!
Thank you.
come on your own side.
Put a lava wall there!
Someone who doesn't like us much!